Chapter 1. You are listening at FameTV.info. I never thought I would have a date. After all, I used to be very conservative. I talked to my husband for 2 years and didn't / get there until the night of marriage. Am I sending guns thousands of miles? Especially in front of me, this drunk man who is still handsome in a mess is my husband / best friend who grew up like a brother. I gave my best things to my husband without reservation. What did he do? It / not only cheating outside behind my back, but also stealing the smell of my brothers and sisters. Rabbits don / eat nest grass. If I don / give him a green hat from head to foot, I feel sorry for my conservatism in the past 20 years. So he seduced other women outside, and I seduced his brother inside. It / a reward for a reward. Chiu Lin Yen was obviously drunk and didn't / recognize me at all. He also regarded me as a little fan under his charming appearance. Adhering to the principle of not eating for nothing, he gently pulled me into the hotel room. I was pressed behind the door by him, close to his warm body, with his hot and humid breath and lingering aroma. Chiu Lin Yen is a typical dandy in appearance, but in fact, there is a domineering president / heart inside. Alone. His voice was low, husky and blurred. Aren / there too now? I looked up. Just in front of his drooping eyes, a pair of smiling almond eyes, eyelashes are very long and thick like a fan. Suddenly, I felt that this gun made a good appointment. He smiled in a low voice. His slender fingers scratched my face, then his nose and lips, and finally drifted to the clavicle. It was crisp and numb, not itchy, but very comfortable. He deserved the title of his romantic little brother. Wrong, it / 1½. And half. Although I know it / not the point, but. I / am more brain dead. I hope I didn't / spoil his interest that he didn't / mind much. He leaned down, put his generous palm on my legs, and immediately held me up. Then he smiled and said, there / half more. It / coming to you soon. What? At first, I really didn't / know, so when I woke up, I heard his hearty laughter, and then all my people went to bed. To tell the truth, I was very red and my heart beat fast. I didn't / know whether it was the shame of being fooled or the shame of being teased. Instead of gnawing on me in a hurry, he bent down and rubbed me with his face. His thin lips seemed to touch my earlobes. I was a little sensitive and tightened my neck, obviously. I heard his dull laughter. Uncomfortable. Will you let go when I say I / am uncomfortable? I asked him. No. You have to cut the nail and break the iron. I suddenly felt a little bored. Do you still ask? He raised his face, put his finger on my lip flap, and then went down his neck. His finger gently hooked on the button of my shirt. The door opened in front of him and fell into his eyes. His movement was obviously sluggish, his breath seemed to be a lot thicker, and his thick chest was obviously up and down. I was a little afraid that he would burst his shirt. Because I respect your feelings. He spoke casually that I / a little speechless. Respect my feelings. Then why don't / you let me go? He didn't / seem to think much of my contempt. Comfort is a feeling, and whether to let go is a decision. So. I can / understand the logic of this man. If I hadn't / known him long ago, I would think I had an appointment with a psychopath. At this time, he had taken off all the buttons of his coat, and his strong chest was exposed. There was no doubt that he had abdominal muscles. He counted 8 pieces, not many pieces, not many pieces. Although my skin was very white, I felt like a strong man in Liwu. My breath suddenly began to rush. So I / listen to you and continue my strategy. Listen to the full novel at fametv.info, direct link in the description.